Finish, V.
Finish, ma'am.
Very good, Visha. V for Visha. V for Vihan. V for Vanika, ma'am. V for Vata. It's good morning, Marudhven.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Vihan. Rudhven, symphonics book V page. எடுத்து V circle பண்ணுங்க. Keep the V rhymes in symphonics book and circle V. Very good, Patra. Very good, Hazel. Very good, Ananya.
Mom.
What, ma'am?
He want to show you this book also, ma'am.
Yes, everyone. Very good.
Thank you.
Jason, good morning. Take your symphonics book, V rhyme, and circle all the V letters, small letter V. Finish. Vihan, Rudhven, Dashwan, Kavikartika, Jason. Very good, Vihan. Is all of you finished? Close your book. We'll start our session. Ready? Join your hands and close your eyes, everyone. Mahini will say Kidzi anthem today. Mahini, ready? Please all of you stand up, join your hands and close your eyes, children. Yeah, good morning, Maradhyani. Mahini. Mine is very busy. Visha. Visha will say Kidzi anthem today.
Kidzi anthem. Why are we at the
you are with me.
At the tree.
You are infinite. You are unique. You are the wing. Beneath my flight, you define me. Today I pledge.
I pledge on my mind as to you, my potential
sight. Yes, very good. Good morning, everyone.
Ready for the morning. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Yeah, very good morning, children. Ready for the warm-up activity? Yeah, stand up, all of you. Come on.
Snap.
come back. Very good, Jason. Keshav is absent today. Radhiyani.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Radhiyani. Yeah, good morning, Madhaneshwar. Goodwin. Here I am, Goodwin. Very good, Goodwin.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Sarah. Ananya.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Ananya. Sukriv Gautam.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Sukriv Gautam. Bisha.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Bisha. Sarah, sorry. Kavikarthika.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Kavikarthika. Mahini. Okay, marking you, Mahini, okay? Mitra? Where is Mitra? Mitra? Next. Taraneshwar? Very good, Taraneshwar. Varsha?
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Varsha. Vihan?
Here I am.
Very good, Vihan. Thank you, children. Today, who will sing Over, Over rhyme for Vanilla Ma'am? Who's going to sing? Let me check. Who will sing? Very good, Hazel. Okay, next is Varsha. Varsha. His fingers so short and his tail long. Very good, Varsha. Next is Supreme Gautam.
A bird upon is my little gogon. A bird upon is my
bunny bee.
Very good. Next, Sarah. Sarah will sing. Over, over.
She's just learning, ma'am.
Learning, huh? Okay, try. Come on, Sarah. Over, over.
Sarah, barabar karna. Over, over. She'll sing tomorrow, ma'am.
Okay, fine. Okay, next is Bisha.
Over, over,
my little dog gone. Over, over.
Very good, well done. Radhiyani. Very good, well done, Ananya. Ananya.
Ma'am, she's also still learning, ma'am. I think she can do
anything. Fine.
Anna. Over, my little dog has gone. Over, can he be with the ears so small? My ears so long. Over, can he be?
Very good. Well done. Wonderful. Okay. Now all of you take your English notebook. Ask your parents to write and give you small letters A to Z. Okay? Five letters in a line. Parents, please write and give them A to Z. Five letters in a line. Okay? Small letters A to Z. In your English notebook, children, write today's date. Today's date is 1-10-2121 and the month is October. September month is over. Now it is October. It is 1 and the day is Friday. Yesterday was Thursday. Today is Friday. Yes, Tarunesh, you know over rhyme. Children, ma'am, you like, need to write A to Z. Ask your parents to write fast and give it to you.
Ma'am, we'll write it continuously, ma'am, or they have to repeat and write it.
A to Z, five letters in a line. A, B, C, D, E in one line. Next, continuously have to write A to Z.
Okay.
Bihan, over, over, rhyme, sing, over, over. Tarneshwar, amma, ninge ezhuthi kudunga.
No, ma'am, he is writing date.
Date. Bihan.
Over, over.
Sit straight to the camera, Bihan. I'm not able to see you. Okay, ready all of you. Thank you, Bihan. Ready all of you with your alphabet A to Z. Yes, now we are going to circle one by one. Ma'am is going to tell you the phonic sound. You are going to circle. Okay, which phonic sound ma'am is telling you? You are going to circle the letter. Okay. Finish, please let me know who is still writing. Magini, A to Z eluthi kuduthaangala ma? Magini, A to Z notebook la eluthi kudunga, avanga circle mattum pannatum. Eluthi kuduthutingala? Seri, okay. Fine. Thank you. Okay, now the first letter, children. Listen to the phonic sound and then circle the letter. Okay. Da 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 da. See me play on my drums. Playing drums is lots of fun with the da 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 da. See me play up on my drum. Parents, I want you to check whether they are circling it correctly. They are making mistake. Please note it down. Da da da. Okay. Next one. Inky the mouse is my pet. She spilled the ink and got wet. The ink is spread all over the desk. Ink is wet. Ink is wet. Finish. Very good, Sukriv Gautam. Okay, next is I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. Ha 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 ha. Very good, Radhyani. Ha 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 ha. Good, Jason. Finish. Jelly and jam, jiggling on the plate. Oh, what will I eat with it? Ja 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 ja. Ja ja means what letter you will circle? Ja 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 ja. Wow, super. Good, ma. Sukriv, good. Ananya, good. Mitra, good. Very good. I can see you circling the correct letter. Very good. If possible, others also can focus the camera on what they are circling so that it will be easy for me to observe. Very good. I can see Tarneshwar, Radhyani, Sukriv Gautam, Jason, Varsha, Hazel also somewhat I can see. Vihan I can see. Mitra also I can see. But Kavikartika, Rudwin, Dashwan Velan, and next. I'm not able to see those children. Okay, next letter. Next letter is kites are flying in the sky. Ka, ka, ka. Kites are flying in the sky. Ka, 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 ka. This ka. Okay? Kites are flying in the sky. Flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Ka, ka, ka. Good. Next. Mom and the dad makes many meals. Mom and the dad makes many meals for their hungry children. Well done, children. Very good. Drive big van round the village. Drive big van round the village. Drive big van round the village. Ooh, 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 ooh sound. Volcano, Vulture, Vanilla Ma'am, Visha, Varsha, Vihan, that letter. Finished? Yeah, good. Eggs in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Eggs in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Eggs in the pan, eh, eh, eh. Crack the egg like this, eh. Finish. Well done, Varsha. Good. Okay, next. Okay, next. We are clicking castanets. Ka, ka, ka. We are clicking castanets. Ka, ka, ka. We are clicking castanets. Clicking castanets. We are clicking castanets. Ka, ka, ka. Hazel. What you are doing?
Ma'am, she finished, ma'am.
Finished, ah? Very good. Okay, next. Fine. Good, ma, Hazel. Next is... see my dog, he ripped the rag. See my dog, he ripped the rag when he pulled so hard. Parents, please don't teach them. If they make any mistakes, please note it down. That phonic sound, you have to focus and teach them. Very good. When I watch the tennis play, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. When I watch the tennis play, my head goes back and forth. Ta-ta-ta. Very good, Jason. Super, Sukri. Okay, next. Next, my friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, the air came out. Susan. Fish, frog, furniture, food, fruits. Next letter, lick a lollipop, will lick a lollipop, will lick a lollipop, letter, circle the letter sound. Finish. Next is bring your bat and bring your ball. Burr, burr. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Burr. Hazel, so fast you're circling, huh?
Ma'am, she missed the R, ma'am.
Huh?
She missed the R. Letter R, small R. Yes, yes. She didn't do.
No, no, now I'm saying, no, bring your bat and bring your ball. That she finished?
That is, yes, that she did, ma'am.
Okay, next is, water gurgles down the drain. Water gurgles down the drain. Water gurgles down the drain with a gurgle sound. Finish. Hear the aeroplane. Hear the aeroplane. Hear the aeroplane. Making lots of noise. Letter. Means what? Means what letter you will circle? Good. Well done. Snake is in the grass. The snake is in the grass. The snake is in the grass. Finish. Up go umbrellas. Up go umbrellas. Up go umbrellas when it starts to rain. Finish. And so may I'm, they're causing me alarm. Now it's dark, the lights go on. Oh, 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 oh. Time for bed, the lights go off. Oh, 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 oh. Puff for the candles on the pink cake. Puff, 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 puff. Puff for the candles. And next circle Q, small letter Q. Small letter Q. Next is W. W. Capital letter. Look like capital letter W. Circle W. Y. Circle Y. X. 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 Two slanting line. X. Z. Z. That's it. Please check whether they have done it correctly or yes, very good, Visha. Anyone who made mistake?
Yes, ma'am. Hazel, Hazel was not able to find small R and L.
Small R and L. Oh
yes,
my
yes.
God. L is very easy. Just a standing line.
Hmm? She was confused, ma'am.
Okay, then that letter you have to focus and teach her is that letter alone. Okay, R and L. Supreme Gautam, what issues did you face?
He found difficulty with kaka C and kai.
That's what he has to listen to the action. I already told you. Listen to the action. See the action. What ma'am is doing. I already showed him like this. Even though
hearing kaka, he go on circle and same way he also eggs in the pan and he found confused.
But he sounded I only no, not he right.
Yeah, ma'am.
When you sing for K, she sounded C, but again she is sounding C.
That's what C and K depends upon the action. C clicking castanets means C. Five kites are flying in the sky means K. Okay? That difference, you cannot do anything. That depends upon the action alone. Okay? Yeah, fine. Next, Jason.
Ma'am, the same, ma'am. Kites, when you said the action, he found it. But when you say ka, he is confused. C or K, ma, he
was asking.
He was asking me.
Monday regarding this curse on, okay? Don't worry.
Ma'am,
definitely we'll do it on Monday. Don't worry.
Ma'am, then regarding the Z, ma'am.
Sorry?
Regarding Z. Z. He is using Z, ma'am.
We didn't finish those letters. I just asked them to circle. So, no issues in that. While they come across that letter, they will know.
He was saying, no, Z. This is Z and he was
confused. Fine. Z is the phonic sound, right? But I asked you to circle the letter. Yes, Jason?
Yeah.
Z is the phonic sound. But I asked you to circle the letter.
No, ma'am. When he says ABCD also, he says Z only, ma'am. He's used to that Z.
Okay, fine.
American.
No problem. Many of the children used to say like that. But many of them say it as that. They don't understand Z when I say Z. So that's what I commonly go it as Z.
Okay.
Fine. Thank you, Jason, mom. Okay, fine. Very good, children. All of you, big round of applause. Clap your hands. Clap hands, all of you. Very good. Very good in your phonics. Well done. Now, take your math notebook. Take your math notebook. We are going to find the greater number and smaller number. Okay? Today we are not going to do the greater number. Today we are going to do the smaller number. So I want all of you to listen carefully. Yes? First, some all of you listen. Let your parents take the notebook. You first listen, okay? See here. What number is this? What number is this?
Five.
What number is this?
Three.
Three. Which is the smaller number? 5 or 3?
3.
Smaller. Here, 1, 2, 3. Which is smaller? This one or this one? Smaller. 3. Very good. First and all, we used to find out which is the greater number. Greater number na bigger number. Okay. Ana ipa enna find panna porom, which is smaller number. Okay. So 3 is the smaller number. We are going to circle. First, you have to know what ma'am is asking. Bigger number na periya number kekranga. Smaller number na chinna number kekranga na ungalukku puriyanum. Okay. Next assumption, we do it. Next, what number is this?
8.
I want you to copy down. 8. And this is 5. Now draw the beads accordingly. Take it down in your notebook. Draw the beads accordingly for 8 and 5. And then find out which is the smaller number. Edla kammiyana beads irukku paarenga. Very less beads. That is the smaller number. Come on, do it in your notebook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See here, which line is very short? In the line, la kammiya irukku beads. In the line. Which line? This line. So this is the smaller number. Yes, all of you show me the action for smaller number. Smaller number. See here, all of you. Smaller number na eppadi kaatuvinga indha mari kaatnu. Show me. Smaller number, all of you. Vihan. Smaller number. Dharaneshwar. Smaller number action. Very good, Varsha. Smaller number. Okay, bigger number. Bigger number. Bigger number means what is the action? Like this. Bigger number. Smaller number means like this. Okay? Come on, do it, all of you. Let me see how many of you are doing it correctly. Finish, Radhya Andy. Very good, Radhya Andy. Circle the smaller number. So, obviously, the smaller number is 5. Very good, Ma. Visha. Finish. Very good, Hazel. Still doing a children this sum. Very good, Jason. Very good, Ma Supreme. Finish. Okay, next we'll let us move on to our next sum. Next sum is 2, 4. Which is the smaller number? Smaller number. Which is the smaller number? 2 or 4?
Yeah.
Can you say smaller number?
4.
2 smaller number. 2.
Huh?
2.
Two. Sorry? 2. Very good. Shall we draw and see which is smaller? 2. 1, 2. Anna inge? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is smaller. This is kammiyar. So this is the smaller number. The circle number 2. Mahini, ஏதா சொல்லணும், அன்மியூட் பண்ணி சொல்லுங்களேன், எனக்கு கேட்கவே இல்லை, நீங்க என்ன சொல்றீங்கன்னு. அந்த மைக் இருக்கும் இல்லைங்களா, அதை கிளிக் பண்ணீங்கன்னா அந்த ரெட் போய் ஆர்டினரி ஆகும், அப்ப சொல்லுங்க. மகிழினிக்கு தெரியும் இல்லையா அன்மியூட் எப்படி பண்ணும், மகிழினி அன்மியூட் பண்ணுங்க. 1 minute.
Ma'am.
Yeah, very good, ma'am. 1 minute. Let me finish with Mahini. Mahini, some
paneer.
It's finished. Small number did you circle? Shall we move on to the next sum? Yeah, next sum. What number is this? 6. And what number is this? 1, 0, 10. 6 and 10. Which is the smaller number? 6 or 10? Find out.
6.
Very good, Radhiyani. Find out. Draw and find out. Draw panni kandupidinga paakalam. Sara, what are you doing? Where is Sara hiding? Hiding under the table.
Yeah, ma'am.
Why? Are we playing hide and seek? Huh? Yes, I found Sara. Come on, do your sum. Come on, good girl. Do it. Very good, Mavisha. Very good, Varsha.
Finish, ma'am. Finish, the ma'am.
Finish, Gautam. Finish. Very good. Good, ma'am, Sukri. You know, you will do it correctly. Good boy. So, 6 is the smaller number.
Finished.
Very good. Well done, children. Very good. Now, final sum. Next, only one sum we have. We'll do it, okay? Next sum. We'll do it in 2-digit numbers. Okay? 2-digit numbers. Once again, I tell you, big number means big. The action will be like this. Smaller number means like this. Smaller number. Now we are going to find out the smaller number for 2-digit number. So you all are very well aware of 1-digit number. If enna panna porom 2-digit number, greater number eppadi kandupidipom step by wise, like that we are going to do it in the 2-digit number for smaller number. Okay, so the first number is 12 and the second number is 15. First number is 12, the second number is 15. So the first step is, see the first number paakano here and here, underline it. Both are same or different? Same number. Same number na enna pannano, write it out. Then move on to the next number. 2 here, 5 here. Which is smaller? Adhu dhaan important. Which is smaller? Okay. 2 or 5? Very good. So you will serve the whole number. 2, 12. Yes? Yes, do it in your notebook. Stepwise, do it in your notebook. Stepwise, do it, children. Otherwise, you will forget how to do. So, stepwise do it. Look at the first number. The first number is same. Strike it out. Then move on to the second number. From the second number, you find out whether it is smaller. Which is the smaller number? Parents, keep on telling them the same word, smaller, with action, because so far they are only okay with வெரி குட் மா. Finished, Jason. It means next time we'll do.
Finish them.
Shall we move on to the next time? This time you yourself are going to do. You yourself should do. Okay. See here. 24 to 1, 21. Stepwise do it. Do it stepwise. 24 and 21. Which is the smaller number? First, look at the first number. Underline pannunga. 2 here and 2 here. Same or different? Same number. Na cancel pannirna. Cancel it. Now move on to the next number. 4 here, 1 here. Which is the very small number? 4 a 1 na. இந்த ஸ்மால் நம்பரோ சர்க்கிள் பண்ணுங்க. ஓகே
ஃபினிஷ்.
ஹேசல் ரியலி டிட் இட் கரெக்ட்லி?
எஸ் மேம்.
சூப்பர் ஹேசல். Which is the smaller number? Then tell me the answer.
Meet ma'am.
2 1 21 or 2 4 24, which is the smaller number? 2 1 21. Wonderful children, very good.
21 21.
Very good Maya, good. 21 is the smaller number. Very good. That's it. Close your notebook. At last we'll have a small recap of our concept. Finish it fast, children, and close your notebook. Children, these cons, these three PPTs I'll be sharing with you. You have to learn it. Monday we'll be having a short assessment regarding this. Okay? A small assessment regarding farm animal, wild animal and marine animal and their young ones also. Okay? Okay, see, first we have the farm animal, cow. Young one of cow is calf. Cow lives in cow shed. Next is dog. Dog young one is puppy. It lives in dog kennel. Dog lives in dog kennel. And then next is pig. Young one of a pig is piglet. Pig lives in pigsty. And next you have horse and foal. Horse. Young one of a horse is foal. Horse lives in horse stable. Okay, horse lives in horse stable. Next is hen. Young one of a hen is chick. Hen lives in hen coop. Okay, next we'll move on to the marine animals. Marine animals live in forest. Okay. Wild animals. Sorry, children. Next is wild animals. Wild animals live in forest. See here, these are the wild animals. Elephant, rhinoceros, tiger, leopard. Bear. I want you to touch the animal one by one, children. Come on, touch the rhinoceros. Rhinoceros. Tiger. Cheetah. Bear. Kangaroo. Monkey. Lion. Hippopotamus, zebra, giraffe, camel, elephant. So all these are wild animals. Okay, children, next we see the young one of some wild animals. Lion. Young one of a lion is ka. cub. Okay, lion lives in a den. Next, tiger. Tiger penguin is also cub. Like how we lion, we say penguin is cub. Likewise, tiger also cub only we used to say. Next is elephant, calf. Cow, calf we learnt, no? Likewise, elephant also calf. Giraffe, calf. Kangaroo, Joey. Deer, fawn. Deer, fawn. Okay? And next we'll move on to the marine animals. What are marine animals? Marine animals live in water. Okay, marine animals live in water. First is shark, seahorse, crab, starfish, stingray, dolphin, blue whale. This is the biggest marine animal, children. Squid, lobster, octopus. So all these are marine animals. We had a quick recap of the concept. We'll be sending you the PPTs also. Quickly learn all of those things. Monday we'll be having a small assessment. Okay, children. Thank you, children. Thanks for your cooperation. See you on Monday. Have a happy weekend. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye, Mananda.